Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Now today's video is literally just something I've taken from a stream that I've saved on my PS4, because you know it's better quality if I save it on my PS4, because I've got a PS4 Pro, so it usually saves in, it's supposed to save in 1080 60, but I think there's so much shit on my PS4 that it just doesn't save in 1080 60 anymore, so I'm pretty sure it'll be just 1080. So yeah, sorry about that, no 60 frames per second today. And another thing, I've literally been watching the gameplay a little bit back and I don't know why, but the audio is like slightly, I think, yeah, the audio is slightly, ever so slightly, like, behind the actual, like, obviously, the video. But, yeah, I'm really sorry about that, guys. I don't know why that's happened. I'm going to try and fix it, but if I can't, then I'm really sorry. So, yesterday's Black Ops 3 stream was actually pretty lit, I'm not going to lie. It was actually quite good. I didn't expect to stream for 4 hours. Like, I don't know. Everyone just kept telling me to stay on, so I stayed on. I believe it was like 4 hours and 14 minutes or something. We had loads of people from Evil, the team I'm going for, in the stream as well, which is kind of lit. Viper, if you're going to watch this video, bro, you left the chat but literally like probably about 2 minutes before I nuked a 6-man. But yeah, guys, we were up against a 6-man party in Team Deathmatch, which is kind of scummy for them to be in a 6-man party, to be honest. Like in TDM, like really, really, guys? But yeah, you know, they got clapped. They got clapped a little bit. They got a little mothership dropped on them. They got a little nuke dropped on, you know, the nuke. I just wish Black Ops games would have an actual, like, nuke. They could just do, like, an atomic bomb or some shit, man. It'd be so lit, man. I don't know why Treyarch don't do it. It's so annoying. But, yeah, after this game, they did all come in the stream and slice. Some of them chatted shit and some of them were alright. So, I think, like, 2-3 people were just like, oh, you're such a camper. Oh, you know, you're this and you're that. I'm like, fuck off, man. Just because you got shit on and you got your cheeks clapped, like, shut up, man. But, nah, it's all GG's. I'm going to leave you with the gameplay, man. It's on stream, so I'm talking to people anyway. Viper, if you see this video, you know you want to pick me up. Right, real talk, yeah. I'll check it. Right, everyone, make sure you drop a like on the video, man. Comment down below what you think and subscribe to the channel if you're brand new. And I'll see you later on for stream. Peace out.
Oh my god, we need a good clap.
Oh, I'm getting destroyed.
They're gonna armor. Yo, hold up, bruh. You about nuke a 6-man. Oh, sheesh. Alright. Yo, stream, hold up. Yo, hold the phone, bruh. Weak. The 6-man trash. Oh my god. No. One more, no. Yo, the worst thing, man, I hate counter UAVs, man. Like, real talk. No way for this UAV. Yo, give me that, man.
Holy shit, I just ran into like 5 people.
I'm concentrating, by the way. Yo, stream, if we can get this hater, then it's a GG. Cat, there's one coming to you.
Nice. Oh,
shit, now that kid's going on right here. Nope. Boy, you think I'm stupid?
We're at
69
kills.
So funny. Shame! There we go, there's a nuke. We just nuked a 6-man on stream, boy. Now we got clap. Yo, GG. My man! Bro, Barbie just left the chat and I just nuked a 6-man. Dead ass.
What is that? Big ship thing. Is that ours?
Yeah. Yo, stream, oh, GG. GG.
Oh my god, there was someone dead that was just on his knees.
Bro. They
took out our secondary
turret. Do confirm. Multiple kills. Bravo, Zuka. Yeah, they're shooting it, though. GG, boy. I'll get you back. You nuke him, man.
Bro, 46 bitty.
I just nuked a 6-man, yeah? I nuked a 6-man party, and Viper just left the chat. Like, for real, man. Shit, dude.
You're insane.